Our dear departed brother, great guy, Pat Torpy. Here's his iconic beat. Come on, Nick.
Thank you.
Show for you tonight. You would have to live under a rock if you didn't hear about us playing the whole Lean Into It album in its entirety. Right now, we're gonna do a blues number. Price You Gotta Pay!
Yeah.
little flip shit. Ah, it's too early. It's the time it all. It's the time it all adds. It's the time it all adds up. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
I need Kiss.
Yeah. I don't know.
This next song we're gonna do is, it was actually written in 1989 by Paul, Billy, and myself. It was one of those ones that was on that Hat and Shoes album, but it didn't make it. It was collecting dust for a little while, and it made it on a Green-Tinted album eventually. But this one we never played live. This is called My Kind of Woman. But tonight, it's time.
Let me tear down the silver screen.
guys. I love that shit. Alright, get a little dirty. D'Artagnan.
Yeah.
Chante. So where does a diamond hit on the record now? You know what? What? Well, you don't have records anymore. This one is a boogie tune that I could use a little music for, like a little something, a little taste of Paul Gilbert's music. Fucking blues, Dad. Blues. Ready, boys? A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
She took me down the road to ruin.
She took me down, yeah.
She took me down.
Maybe introduce the band. Tom, why would you get all fucking quiet on me for? I can hear my heartbeat right now. Jesus. All right. I'm going to introduce the band to you for the last time, I guess. kind of sucks. But anyway, boys and girls, he plays the electric guitar. He plays the acoustic guitar. He sings vocals. And he's a handsome devil in that suit. Paul Gilbert. This young man over here is not a virgin anymore, so he says. And why don't you stand up? Oh, you're already standing up? 3 months of that joke and it just never fails. Anyway, Nick has been with us for many, many months, all over Asia and all over the United States, and the first time in London town, Nick DiVirgilio. So as it is moment, dude, what is that? It's like a fucking golf clap. Nick DiVirgilio! Get some pictures home for the kiddies. All right. Nick, why don't you give me a drum roll, please, huh? All right. This is my best part of it right here, because this is the man that made that call and started it all. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Big, Mr. Bad, Mr. Ballsy, Mr. Bodacious. The baddest motherfucking bass player on the whole planet Earth. Am I right? Some odd years, feels like 30,000 years. I love being in a Mr. Big. This is the fucking greatest band of all time. And I'm proud to say that I'm the one who wants to be wet. Hold on, little girl. Show me what it is that you do. Stand up, little girl. A broken heart can't be that bad when it's true. It's true. Fate would twist the both of you.
Inside, I hope you feel it too.
right now. I put it in my teeth. I'm gonna play a song by Cat Stevens that I know. It's great, Cat Stevens, but I think we've done it longer. This is called Wild World. One, two.
Thank you. Thank you.
feel, don't let me tell you what to do. You feel like, hey. We were talking about bands that we really liked and how we were like, you know, we were on the same page. And obviously we were like Free. We got our name from the band Free, Mr. Big, right? But then we really liked the band Humble Pie. And we just loved the song. Who puts a live song on a first album? We do. Ready? One, a two. One, two. Switcheroo to do.
All right. The grandmaster of the bass guitar takes over. Mr. Eric Martin. Known the world over. Something's going on, I had no idea what it was. We've got Mr. Eric Martin on the bass guitar.
Shredding on the lead guitar is Mr. Nick DiVigilio. Playing the drums, a sharp-dressed man. Phenomenon of nature. There he is. Mr. Paul Gilbert.
London, I need your help a little bit. There's only five words, and they're all the same word, so it's not that hard. Yeah, 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 and yeah. So when I sing, yeah, 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 you sing. This is London, of course, it's perfect. All right, I think we're ready, Paul. Lay it on us.
Well, all right.
All right.
thought that would get a bigger applause. I don't know. Was it? All right. We got one more song for you now. And Mission Paul Gilbert will be starting this lovely song. Rock it up. Rock it up.
Keep going.
you so much.
Times, and it's always such a thrill and a joy and an honor to be in one of the greatest cities in all civilization. Thank you so much for your kindness. London is a very important town for all American musicians because we all of our generation, okay, my generation, we grew up on the British invasion rock. And it's so important for us to come here and be able to make so many great, wonderful friends in the city that gave us so much. And we will never forget your kindness, and tonight is a very special night, and it will live in our hearts forever. Thank you all. Let's take a photo.